safety liner situ. Let's see, it's 40 feet, 77 passengers. These 2-point seat belt, it's main flap seat belt. 6 emergency windows exits, 3 on each side, 2 emergency hatch roof, 3 AC units. It's powered by Cummins ISB 6.7, 119,000 miles on it. Let's see. Control panel, buttons panel, step heater, 2 speeds, 2015 bus equipped only with step heater, no heater for passengers, driver dome, passenger dome, doors open close, master switch, amber light, amber warning light, red light, red warning light, defroster fan, 2 speeds, active noise button, speakers off, strobe light on off, we keep it always on, post trip inspection reminder, and this button mean like same vandal lock if I close emergency door, it will work. Power windows, headlights, decrease increase dashboard light, cruise control doesn't work, decrease and increase speed. It's wipers blade, turning signals, windows washer, and high beam. Engine brake, it's always on. Light test, and AC control unit. So outside training start. Okay, let's see light test. Starting from 2015 buses, light test working with only ignition on. If 2013-2014 buses working with running engine, this bus. I'm planning to do light test on several buses. Not today, it starts rainy. Transport this bus to my working site, where I keep my bus. Thank you. to start an engine. Check engine light on. It's problem on this bus is with way to start lamp. I guess it's same problem here. Let's check what is mistake mean. Oh yeah, it's only one mistake. Let's see. Fault one. SPN 1081. Fail 7. If I good remember, this mean way to start lamp not working properly or something like this. Control button, we can adjust RPM. Cruise on.